been tougher than any of us could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this land. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
The 200mm on the point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen. Kojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! Right to cover! Bam! Go, go, go! Get to cover now!
Japanese infantry! Get behind your fallen tree!
Get behind the tree!
They got me!
Get our artillery! far, so good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the tree!
We've been tight. Head down! Our tanks should be able to provide us some cover as we close in around the hill. But it'll be up to us to clear the cave. Stay in cover till they finish their run. Stay with the tank. Use it for cover. call it in.
Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Down!
And
move!
Monkey!
killed them.
In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed.
Of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko, I saw this man shoot dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line with Silov now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
On your feet!
Clear everything! More on the upper floor!